This Quest 2 survival game is getting a multiplayer update. This is Green Hell, and it came out on the Quest 2 about a year ago. It's one of, if not the best, survival game on the Quest 2. A few days ago, the development team tweeted out that they're working on a co-op mode for Green Hell. This will allow up to 4 players to survive in the wilderness together. There's no set release date for this new feature, but if you want to stay up to date, hit that follow button.